Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you today? Alhamdulillah, I hope all of you fine. We meet again in science class. Now, we are going to learn about vertebrate and invertebrate animal. Okay, pay attention.
Vertebrate is animal which have backbone. Artinya, vertebrata adalah binatang yang memiliki tulang belakang. Example, cat, fish, bird, crocodile, and frog. Invertebrate is animal which have no backbone. Artinya, vertebrata adalah binatang yang tidak memiliki tulang belakang. For example, butterfly and eel.
Look at this animal. There are bee, ladybugs, mosquito, tiger, lion, crocodile, caterpillar, rabbit, ducks, and snail. Now, your task is classify this animal in the column vertebrate or invertebrate. And do the quiz, please.
Is it interesting? Learn about vertebrate and invertebrate animal? Yes, of course. But time is over, so I must close our class. Thank you for your attention. Bye-bye. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.